us all the sadness? Who brings us all the fear? Who spreads disease and misery and steals our destiny? A poison heart of anger, sowing the seeds of pain. I'll see the darkened skyline and feel the deadly rain. We'll be right back.
prepare for changes. To see your fate.
In this great venue, in the lounges, and hello everybody out there at home, wherever you are in this world. Hello world, how are you doing? This is pretty exciting because we've never done this before, play in front of an empty or almost empty venue. So it's a big experiment, but I guess we're gonna all have fun tonight, right Frank?
We do have fun tonight, so.
All right, let's go for it. Okay, here's a song from the Empire of the Undead album, and this one's called Avalon.
Walking through the mists again. Forever, I don't know where I belong. Holding on and waiting. Eternity, a lonely grave. From the haze of time I'm calling. Is a journey to begin? Am I only dreaming?
Time.
Thank you! And yes, we are the masters of confusion.
This one's called Empathy.
As the days go colder now and everything is lost, a vision forms of better men rising from the cross. Never held the key to life, finally they're lost, rising from the emptiness and all that ever was.
To an empty
Thanks again for these nice screens, and thank you guys up there for being here. This is really awesome. Okay, here we go. Voices are calling from somewhere below, melting on the eastern shore. Rain is falling down on me. Been waiting for eternity. Yeah.
Dankeschön. Well, folks, isn't that strange to watch a heavy metal show from the sofa at home, drinking beer, maybe sometimes completely naked? Because that's what you can do. You can sit completely naked on the sofa and watch Gamma Ray.
Exactly. And you can send us your pictures from that.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Let's get to the next song.
You don't have to.
The next song is actually my favorite song.
Favorite song? Your favorite song, Frank.
Yeah, I play your favorite song.
All right. And you sing it too, right?
We sing it together, as always.
Okay.
As always.
Here, according to Rebellion and Dreamland, right, here's the title track of the Land of the Free album, which is called... Okay, I forgot. Land of the Free, you're right, yeah, thank you.
Time has come, you will see. I'll return to the land of the
right.
We got a special guest tonight for you, ladies and gentlemen. 30 years of Gamma Ray. For sure. Woo! Can't be
you
without.
You guys up there, you're like 5,000 people down here. You make it. Thank you.
Well, this celebration show cannot be performed without one guy who actually invented the band with Kai. And ladies and gentlemen, let's please welcome on stage former Gamma Ray singer, Mr. Ralph Shapers!
It's the last, isn't it, huh? Fucking great. Hey, you sound great, you guys. Everybody sounds really great. So, it's the last which brought us together tonight, isn't it? It's the last for heavy metal, it's the last for rock and roll, it's the last for rock and roll life. So this is the last for life! Yeah.
you.
So, tonight we came together to be one. So, everybody's gathered on stage and you people outside in the world, we are one. One with the world.
Change the world.
Thank you so very much. Yeah. So let's bring it down a little bit for the people on the couch so they might have a little bit of a nap. No. Anyway, this song is a very silent song because it's called Silence.
Shall shine. say and see the light of day. We never will be free until the sun is shining.
Historical moment, kind of having some nothing. There's nothing. I'm good. No, it's really, it's heartwarming and it's great. Ralph, thank you. It's super. So, okay, and now we come to something completely different. Yeah. And this is a song about the end of the world, which hopefully never happens. Until we are past. So, here's Armageddon. Three, four. Now, why you sinners? This is the prophecy, the revelation of your own destiny. You had a dream once, a dream that you had sold. And now my brothers, annihilation is what
you remember ancient
Ladies and gentlemen, we have another special guest tonight on the keyboards, Mr. Corbin Bahn!
The revelation of your own destiny. Sleep well and dream on the dream that you have sold. And now, my brothers, this world is slowly turning cold.
This is from the first Gamma Ray album, and this is actually the eternal question without any answer in the end, because it cannot be answered. Where are we going? Where do we come from? We don't fucking know. Where are we going? We can speculate. But anyhow, we're always heading for tomorrow. We'll be right back.
metronome!
Wow.
In the early haze of morning, and with him left his prophecy.